Sometimes events turn out to be watershed moments that leave lasting legacies affecting our own and others' lives.
My name is Glenn Neamey. When I was a kid, I attended crippled children's clinics every spring up in Thunder Bay. I was amazed at the courage of the other children that attended the clinics. That's when I decided, when I grew up, I'd like to go into the helping professions. In March 1968, I was chosen to be an Easter Seals Timmy in the Lakehead, now Thunder Bay. I was a shy kid then and didn't realize I'd have to get up on a stage and speak to a crowd of strangers. Apparently I did okay, and also in a television interview that was taped at CKPR Studios. I then worked for the city of Thunder Bay as a social worker for 9 years. And as a supervisor of various community support programs, including Meals on Wheels, for 22 years. It was a rewarding career. Now that I'm retired, I hope I can help out in other ways. Please give to the Easter Seals. You never know what impact your gift will impart.